네, 뭐, 저희가 CII 그 1회 유예를
We participated in the first and second China International Import Expo. Basically, they are not import expos. Most of them are export expos. This idea started in China with the concept of focusing on imports. I think our association has witnessed a unique market because of the expo, which is made up of different sections featuring various products and services. It is a different concept for the rest of the world that is only trying to export. So we attended the exhibition with the public procurement service, and I think the participating member companies respond well to the idea of going again. Although originally the Chinese market was mainly aimed at a simple production-oriented production base, in our view, we believe that there has been a big change recently in creating a market where our member companies need to approach new technologies and high-end products. The expo in China is very helpful and shows many other advantages, such as obtaining information that changes the perspective on China. I hope that the CIIE will continue to be held in the future, giving opportunities to the overseas procurement market. For our part, our association is also working on the process of producing and exporting masks and the process of sending out diagnostic kits worldwide. I hope all of these things will eventually become a chapter in the CIIE.